Today, I helped my friend stand up to a bully. She's been bullied for a couple weeks now, and I thought it was time to stand up, so we both went and confronted him. Now, she's in a bully-free zone.
I do my homework. I just told her homework and put my name on it, but it's what I'm doing right.
I've seen my friend take girls' homework a bunch of times, and I've just been standing here. Is what I'm doing the right thing, or should I tell somebody?
For the past couple weeks, I've been bullied, and I'm getting tired. I was getting tired of it, so me and my friend stood up to my bully.
First was the day when I started getting bullied. I didn't know what to do. I finally stood up for it, and now I think it's the bravest moment of my life.
When I saw Tiana stand up to the bully, I thought it was pretty cool. It shows me that I should stand up for myself.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. Oh, I realize it's hard to take courage
in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it, and the darkness inside you makes you feel so small.
But I see a true color shining through. I see a true color. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show.
Today, I stood up to my bystander, and I was like, psh, psh, bystander? Oops, I'm supposed to be bullied. Cut!
I'm a bystander.
I am proud. Well, not as much as...
Backpack. She's
so... Are you videotaping?
Yeah.